Spain, Spanish España, officially the Kingdom of Spain, is located in southern Europe. It's a beautiful country with a rich heritage and culture. Find out some interesting facts about Spain in this article. Did you know? Spain was one of the first European countries to impose a ban on smoking in workplaces, bars and restaurants from 2006. The Kingdom of Spain is a sovereign state located in southwestern Europe on the Iberian Peninsula. Spain is bound by the Mediterranean Sea on the south and the east. It shares its borders with the Bay of Biscay on the north and is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean to the west. Spain shares its terrestrial borders with Morocco, Gibraltar, Andorra, Portugal and France. Spain is the largest of all the sovereign states making up the Iberian Peninsula. Interesting facts: the population of Spain is around 45 million. It is the 8th largest economy in the world. The purchasing power parity as of 2006 is estimated to be more than $1,000 billion. The real growth rate as of 2005 is estimated to be about 3%. The purchasing power parity per capita is about $26,000. Spain has a number of historical towns and cities. Madrid is the capital and the largest city in Spain. The other major cities include Barcelona, Valencia, Seville, Malaga. The origin of the names España and Spain is said to be rooted in the Roman name Hispania. The Iberians, Basques and the Celts were the original inhabitants of Spain. It became a part of the Roman Empire in 206 BC. It was later ruled by the Visigothic rulers, Muslims, the Franks and the Christians. In the 1600s, Spain ruled the entire Iberian Peninsula, a number of Caribbean islands, most of Central America, South America and parts of North America. The Spanish Empire, as it was known then, also included Austria, parts of France, Germany, Italy and the Netherlands. Spain is the country closest to Africa. Spain has contributed a lot to world history and culture. In ancient times, the Phoenicians traded with Spain for minerals. When Spain was ruled by Islam, it was famous for its learning. Cordoba, in Spain, became the global center for studying literature, philosophy, medicine and science. Euskara, the language spoken by the Basque population, is one of the oldest living languages in the world. The Basque people live in the Pyrenees in north-central Spain. Spain has been instrumental in the discovery of places and other important landmarks in the extension of the globe. Ferdinand Magellan, a Portuguese explorer, was the first to complete a circumnavigation of the globe. He was financed by Spain. Christopher Columbus was financed by King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella, who then ruled Castile and Aragon in Spain for his journey to America. Spanish explorers also have claimed a number of countries in the early 16th century. Francisco Pizarro invaded Peru, while Pedro de Mendoza colonized Argentina and Hernán Cortés annexed Mexico. The Spanish have contributed a lot towards literature as we know it today. Ernest Hemingway wrote the famous novel For Whom the Bells Toll about the Spanish Civil War. Don Quixote, which is considered by some to be the first modern novel, was written by the Spanish novelist and poet Miguel de Cervantes. The oldest known Spanish poem is about the Isle Cid, an 11th century hero from Castile. Today, Spain is a constitutional monarchy consisting of a parliament with two legislative chambers and a hereditary monarch. A council of ministers is presided by the president of government for the executive branch, whereas the legislative branch consists of a congress of deputies. The president of government post is equivalent to the post of a prime minister in other countries. The congress of deputies consists of 350 members, all of them elected by popular voting. They serve a four-year term. The senate in the legislative branch consists of 250 seats. 208 seats are elected by popular voting, whereas the other 51 are elected by the regional legislatures. They serve a four-year term. Bullfighting is considered an art in Spain. It is one of the biggest and popular sports attraction in Spain. It is a part of Spain's history and culture. An interesting fact is that bull rings are found in all major cities and outlying areas. Football is the most popular sport in Spain. Other popular sports include Formula One, cycling, handball, tennis, basketball and motorcycling. Spain hosted the 1992 Summer Olympics in Barcelona. Flamenco, the dance associated with Spain, is known for its energetic and staccato style. Fiesta de San Isidro is a week-long festival celebrated in Madrid on the 15th of May, and Seville celebrates Corpus Christi in late May or early June. Spanish is the official language of Spain, though there are various other languages that are recognized in specific territories. A number of unofficial languages and dialects are spoken in certain areas of the country. Spain is a beautiful country with breathtaking scenery, vibrant culture and geographical diversity. There are numerous places to visit in Spain, including museums, art galleries, landmarks, beaches and theme parks. The nightlife in Spain is very captivating and is known to be one of the best in the world. Every year millions of tourists visit Spain, making it one of the popular tourist destinations.